Only 10,000 rupiah. A fantastic flavor of the charcoal. It's not covered by the sauce. On another food adventure, and I'm headed to Payakumbu. Payakumbu is the second largest city in West Sumatra. It's just under an hour from Bukit Tinggi, but it's also really well known amongst locals for having fantastic food. So I have a very short trip there, just time to eat three things. I'm going to have martabak, the savory kind. I'm going to have satay, which is famous in all of West Sumatra. And then also, I'm going to try a very unusual dessert with different types of jellies.
What three kinds of foods are we having?
So we'll have the estebak. This is one of the best in this town.
Mm-hmm.
And then the second, we will try satay dangon-dangon. And then after that, there's the special food in here.
Okay.
Yeah,
night market.
All right, first spot, Estabak Pak Bahar. So Uncle Bahar. Aunt? Father. Ah, Pak, father, Mak, uncle. So in this they have a number of different kinds of jelly. So this one is actually made from sagu, which is a tree actually that they process in the Mentawai Islands and eat. This is, these black ones are actually made from a leaf that they turn into a jelly, and then they've got some white, these white ones right here are made from rice flour. So after the jellies, what they do is then they put the ice on top, and then here you have fermented cassava or yuca. You've got some bread here, and then they put on some condensed milk, some chocolate syrup. I think I got everything. This is really a dessert of many different things, but it's famous here. This place has been here since 1960. Very well known. So as we were leaving, actually, the woman here said to Ronnie that it's only old people that come here now. This is really a dessert that has been known over decades and generations. But young people just want to go to a coffee shop, sit there for hours and buy a very expensive coffee or have an ice cream. These only 10,000 rupiah, so good. And I think it's just one of those things in culinary history you have to come here to try. You need to have in Payakumbu is martabak. Now I had martabak in Jakarta. It was completely different. And so martabak there, they make it in these big pans, they pour the dough in, and then they grill it and put the filling, fold it over like a quesadilla, and it can be sweet or savory. It was amazing. Here, it's nothing like that, but the same name. So this martabak actually has a filling of green onion, shallot, beef, egg, and then it also comes with a dipping sauce that is shallots, chilies, garlic. Looks like there's some vinegar in there. And then also I've heard there's some ketchup. So this is totally different. And then actually what it's made in, the dough is made of rice flour. I love savory, so this appeals to me so much. I was smelling it. It smells so good. The guys behind me, they peel 25 kilos of these shallots and garlic and onion. And then here they sell every night at least 450 of them. So they start around 6 o'clock and then they go around to about 1 a.m. It's pretty amazing. This is awesome. So very light. It's so light. Oh, there's some spice in there too. Definitely some chilies in there, not too hot. Oh, this is a light, oniony, garlicky flavor. Let me try it with some of this dipping sauce. I mean, I love the martabak in Jakarta, but it has nothing on this martabak. Mm. Oh, yeah, this is amazing. Just really light, the egg is so nice. A lot of fresh flavors, a little bit of spice. Oh, I might eat all of this. I'm serious. I rarely eat all of anything. We still have one more dish to share with you, but this is worth traveling for. It is worth coming here just for this martabak. Yum. Mmm, this is amazing. I love it.
Making it on the spot, literally. You don't get fresher than this, wow.
We walked by the stall earlier and it looked so good. We just thought, okay, this is going to have 3.5 foods in Payakumbu because this goreng is deep fried cassava or yuca with a little bit of green onion. It looks so good and they're just making it to order. How can you not get it? What is that one?
It's inside fish noodles and
Let's get this one. Yeah. Ah, okay, so in these ones, it almost looks like an empanada, and inside is corn, and they said noodle. And then I think, though, the big seller are these little fried balls. So in here, me, super me. Cool, okay. Oh my gosh, people are so nice. Last stop on this food tour of Payakumbu, and I have a really good feeling about it. Two things to share first, though. One, did you know that 64% of people who watched my last video were not subscribed? If that's one of you, I would love it if you would hit the subscribe button. And number two, if you are subscribed, let me know which one of these foods would you want to eat the most. I gotta say, that martabak was pretty incredible. But even though we're in another restaurant, I wanted to try this fried cassava first because it looks so good. It's still really warm. Mmm, fried yuca, onions, it's a little bit spicy, it's really, really good. Oh. Just a fantastic snack, not good for you because it's deep fried, but you know what, have a treat sometime. Mmm, feels so good. Last dish, we are at Satay Dangun Dangun Asli, and that means the original. Dangun Dangun is a village about 10 kilometers outside of here, and it is known to have very specific satay. This is the original. Now, how this is different than the satay that I had in Padang Panjun is that they give you a bunch of skewers and then you just eat whatever you want and you pay for that. And then also, instead of the sauce being on top of it, it's just on the side. So the three of us sat down to the table and they put the skewers in the middle, gave us each a side of this sauce, and then we just kind of choose what we want to eat. It's really busy here. At one point we thought, should we actually go to the neighborhood? Should we go to Dangjung Dangjung and eat the satay there? But really, this video is all about the food in the city, and so we decided to come here. Guys, it's so busy. There are no free tables. I think it's 6:30, no free tables. You gotta come early. All right, they grill it to order. I'll try the meat first. Mmm, oh, charcoal flavor. Wow, mmm, really great. Mmm, this just has a fantastic flavor of the charcoal. It's not covered by the sauce. So I think actually you should just lightly eat a little bit of the sauce. That's the way to do it. It's really good. Very tender, like fresh charcoal. Oh, it's so good. And then just that, dip it a little bit in the sauce that has fried shallots because fried shallots make everything better. Oh, satay in Indonesia. Mm. So many different kinds. This is one of my favorite. This is fantastic. I have to say, Payakumbu, I was only here for a very short time. We just had a few bites. They were all delicious. If I've missed any that you think that I should eat, please let me know because I need a good excuse to come back here. Mm. So So good. Join my Patreon community for more behind the scenes and exclusive content you won't find elsewhere. You can also find me on Instagram and be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. All of these things make my day. Thank you so much for your support.